nice rate, nice car. Look at that, rolling into the corner, treble five in that second spot. Starsky goes a speedy around in 197 to 156. One on the turn, Bernie, one out of one car. 181 is Grant Dowell. So 6.22 it is, at least away. Nathan Roberts down towards the back with a 3.21 car. Right back there. 3.21 is clear of Pride. Then the name, of course, of the famous Bears Fan Racing Team. That really do put on quite a show. Have their own meeting each year, of course, at Eastbourne in August. The Bears, special, spectacular. Six gets nudged by car number 670. Oh, up there on the turn, car number 30 is turned around. That's Lester Freestone. The map going up to the right. Number 30, Lester Freestone spins around. 32 spins down on the pit bend, the Big Yank. 3-2-1 it is, that spin down there, and the pit bend, the Big Yank. Goes around getting in a little smaller ball, but the race goes on. 197 speeds down the back straight. That's Joe Burris from Martin Cambridge. Armstrong, 197, leads away, 456. Nathan Roberts chasing him up the hill, 622. Oh, the action's got left down here. And we've run 5-6 to rear the car. Getting shoved in, we have a working train down here by the starters. Watch out, Joe! 583 goes in on the back of the treble 5 car. 5 laps to go, next time by. Oh, it's huge! In on car number 49, my. 49, Blake McDowell from Portsmouth. Going in hard and fast on the pit bend as the wrecking chain continues.
Go on, Nemesis!
The latest driver to go in. 21 launching himself at Nemesis in 239. Well, it's certainly gone off in this heat, and look at that. Look at that line of wrecked cars, something else. What a photo opportunity that is. I'm sure that Race Pixels and Chris Berry will be taking their photographs of that lot. 3 laps to go in heat number 6. So who's leading now? Kind of took our attention away. 6.22 back in front. Very well. Gaza. Over the line he goes. 2.39 of Nemesis. Has a little bite at the 3.21 car there.
There we go.
5.23 it goes racing through under Lucas. Nathan Roberts at 4.56. 1.97. Last lap for 6.22. Here he comes down the far side. Nice car, a little bit of damage in the front of four from that. Still looking nice. He will take the win. He led that race for more than one occasion in the event. On the lead back again. Ooh, 670 down the back straight there as 3.21 has turned it around. So is Nemesis in 2.39.
Go on, Nemesis!
Go on, Nemesis!
He keeps pulling on and hiding up from him.
And it's a red flag, please.